Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are looking back on week 13 of Major League Soccer. This week held a lot of action and some big rivalries. I'm Sam Glass, and this is your MLS Week at a Glance. This week started with a game between Chicago and Dallas that saw all three of the goals in the first 10 minutes. A third-minute goal from Nemanja Nikolic and then two goals following the 6th and 9th minutes closed the game to a 2-1 Chicago win. Nikolic remains the top goal scorer with 11 goals. Friday, the Columbus Crew fell to Toronto FC 5-0. Toronto made the most of every moment, with the Crew holding 64% of the possession and 11 shots. You would have expected them to change the outcome. This win has kept Toronto on the top of the table for the Eastern Conference. Saturday kicked off with the Seattle Sounders hosting the Portland Timbers. The game started off quickly with a goal in the 4th minute. Christian Roldan redirected a header from Chad Marshall off a corner to score the only goal in the game. Some East vs. West action emerged with the Vancouver Whitecaps playing against DC United. The only goal in the game came from DC United on a penalty, leaving the game at 0-1. The New York Red Bulls hosted their longtime rival, the New England Revolution. New England got an early lead with a goal in the 9th minute, but New York struck back to win the second half, with two goals ending the game in a 2-1 win. Minnesota United hosted Orlando in a 1-0 home win. Orlando was missing their key designated player, Kaká, which surely played a part in the loss. Colorado played Kansas City, scoring early in the 11th minute. The goal came from the homegrown Courtney Ford. Off a serve, he was able to slip one in the corner from a header. Real Salt Lake had a good game against the Philadelphia Union. The game resulted in a 1-0 win for RSL with a nice team goal coming in the 36th minute, giving João Plata his first goal of the season. San Jose hosted the LA Galaxy and there was no shortage of action in this contest. San Jose opened the scoring but LA fired back with two goals. San Jose answered with another goal of their own but LA put one in before the end of the first half. Galaxy scored one more goal in the second half from Giovanni Dos Santos, ending the game at 2-4. On Sunday, Atlanta United hosted New York City FC. When the two met in New York 2 weeks prior, New York pulled off a 3-1 win, but this match spun a different tale. Atlanta came out with a 3-1 win with two goals coming from Miguel Almiron, assisted by Julian Gresselman. The week wrapped up with a Texas derby between Dallas and Houston. Two sides played it out to a 0-0 finish, the Dynamo netting their first point on the road this season. This has been your MLS Week at a Glance. Make sure to tune in next week for more Major League Soccer. This has been Sam Glass, signing off.